Cleveland, a city in the U.S. state of Ohio, has been blanketed with snow, even though it's April. The snow came in a spring storm that dumped up to 8 inches in some parts of the city. The wintry weather also brought wind gusts and frigid temperatures. Forecasters expect the snowfall to give way to rain and warmer temperatures later.